You are not allowed to leave this house, young lady. Do you hear me? You are grounded. Grounded. Now let me tell you now something, Miss Shirley. Ever since that boy broke her goddamn heart, her attitude been stank. And I refuse to deal with it.
Hello?
Girl, where you at?
I'm at home, B.
You better be coming to the party tonight.
I don't think I can, guys. My mum literally just grounded me.
Oh my god.
What?
Joshua just pulled up to the party.
Anisa's Joshua?
Yes, another girl.
Okay, first of all, that is no longer my Josh, okay? And secondly, it's okay. I've moved on and clearly so has he.
We are pulling up to this party.
Grounded or not, we are sad.
No, guys, I don't think I can.
Listen, you're coming, it's done, end of. You're coming, end of. Do I want you back? Oh boy, I don't. Going round in circles, no, I won't. You are the way.
Jesus.
I ain't got time for all that.
EdashMan, you're crazy.
Yeah, broke my heart in two with that attitude. Now you're coming back. Oh, you saw all news, all that I went through. Boy, I never knew that the day would come where I'm over you. Take one good look in the mirror and take a bow. Life really must suck without me. Oh, don't know someone like you didn't deserve me. And all the things that I did, you're trying to gain access to my life. Should've known that you were shit. Someone like you didn't deserve me. And all the things that I did.
Oh, the wig as well. No, don't kill me, bro.
To the side. Don't cover your face because we want to see that beautiful face. Let me rewind the song.
We outside.
Shut up.